It's taking too long.
Sorry about that. You see, it's just that we ninja don't like to make things easy, you know?
Yeah.
Ninja are different than you. Our abilities took time and hard work to acquire, so we're not gonna give them up. At least not as easy as that.
So what will you do?
You vulgar creatures train and persevere endlessly and pointlessly, all for nothing.
Once you become chakra fruit, you're merely fodder.
Before bringing you here, I was able to absorb a large number of jutsu. I wouldn't begin to speculate, nor would I care to know how much time you spent mastering the ones you possess. But with just these pills, we can obtain power greater than yours effortlessly.
Huh? It's just like that scientific ninja tool. Mm-hmm. I guess that it's all my fault, huh?
If you talk to me before this, I wouldn't have ended up in this damn mess!
I pushed him. That's why he relied on that tool. I treated him just like a little kid. I didn't even acknowledge him at all. And I didn't try to see him for who he really is. And that's the reason.
What are you mumbling about, you fool? Just be quiet now. This is still going to take a long time.
The most sore.